on, let's do Sing Me Away.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Being out here again. We're so happy that Gene and Paul and Eric and Tommy invited us all back to play again here. And you know what I mean? Like I said, we can't think of any other place we'd like to be right now than right here with you guys. Is the fun moving? Are we starting? Do we start going somewhere? Hey, how about that first night? Wasn't that fucked?
Yeah, starting it off with Kiss.
Who was what? Who woke up in the middle of the night going, oh, this is not good. I'm like, I don't remember this. Gary called me up and said, I didn't buy in for this. So you know what Gary did? He just called Eric about 2 a.m. and they said, let's just go drink. So they just went out and started drinking. So some of you probably were drinking with him, but who knows. Hey, listen, anyway. Listen, we got a brand new album we just released about 1.5 months ago. This album is called ATVPO, and the band played on. You know what I mean? We thought that was a... that was a good title for everything that we've all gone through for the last 1.5 years, you know what I mean? Because, I mean, we had personal things. Brad had, like, shoulder surgery. Well, you tore your rotator cuff. You grabbed your 57 Strat as it was falling over. You didn't break the strat, but we were out for 6 months because your shoulder was broken. So that worked out really
Much better now.
Yeah,
you're glad to be here. This is
great. So when are you going to sell that strap so we can collect?
And Carrie's had like 16 knee surgeries, and you had the 17th about 2 months ago, was it? About a month and a half ago. And Eric, we put him in rehab, and he's gotten out.
And he's drinking those little pink things. He's drinking those little pink drinks.
Kind of fell apart on this tour, on this boat, but he'll get back on the track, I think. Anyway, I'm just joking around about it. But listen, that's why we call it ATVPO, and the band played on. You know, because through all this stuff, music is what keeps everybody together. You know what I'm saying? I mean, music is the bond. That's the bond. No wonder everything was so fucked up for the last year and a half. You know what I mean? They wouldn't let live music be around. They wouldn't let people get together so they could just stand hand in hand and sing along with songs and just have fun. I don't care if you're, you know, what color you are, you're black or white or red or whatever, and what political or whatever. You just sat there and sang songs and everybody had a good time and drank a beer or shot a tequila. You know what I mean? No wonder things were so messed up. They wouldn't let us play. Music is what holds everybody together. And you guys right here are on the Kiss Kruise, right? Right? How many's been on the Kiss Kruise like 9 times? Who's been on that more than once? Yeah. There you go, that's me too. Okay, that's good. Well, listen, that's why we wrote this album. That's why we wrote this thing called ATBPO. And that's why we did this song called Breakout. We're gonna play it for you right now. Come on, Brad. Stay to lose.
We got a drum solo and a bass solo in there. All right, we're gonna do a drum groove for you right now. Since we're out here in the tropics, we're gonna get a little funky on you. It goes something like this here. The words will be wrong, but that's all right. I'll dig it anyway. It goes like this here. Yeah, yeah. Boys are gonna help me out now. We'll be right back.
We're not going to do that one. Oh, come on. Well, check it out. See if you know this one. Can you play it? You know how...
Come on.
going from the very start. To close your eyes, dream about me. Well, in love with me, I'm the younger boy, all dressed in white. For more than that, I'm just still thinking about me. We'll be right back. song too.
Don't tell me you love me.
Time has come. Mr. Christian, all your time has come.
You rackers! Proven that you can steal!